In this video, I will show you how to edit header on Weebly.